Hey guys, King of the North here, back with some more of The Last of Us 2. Last episode, we progressed to the island, did find Lev, and now we need to get the hell off the island before this battle breaks out between the wolves and Scars.
Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
For the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
And how far's Haven?
Not close.
Of course. Of course it's not.
Just keep following us.
Either way.
Just have to go through a million things and all that jazz.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I thought everything on there was a supplement for a second. I was like, oh my god. Overdose City. Yep, that's right. I'm still reading all your shit.
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Tired.
Mom believed with all her
heart.
That
means she's pregnant.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
She guides us. That's down the street.
Get inside. Quickly.
Yeah, sure. Oh, those are wolves, yeah.
We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me. Okay. Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
There it is. A bald guy, a girl, and a guy in a hood. Never fails. It's always the same group.
Abby. This way.
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
Abby, we need your help. Come on.
Ugh. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara.
I don't know how this girl's arm doesn't get infected by all the shit she's been running around doing.
Abby?
You got shot.
Yara, get up! Yara, please!
We need to move.
Come on. No! I can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby! I said stay back!
Stand down!
Oh, it's Isaac.
Isaac.
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
So, we came here to get him and it cost her life.
I have everything I need.
I guess Isaac's dead, but we didn't actually see him die, so he's probably not actually dead. Do I have to throw something out a window to get the hell out of here or something? What am I doing? It looks like I'm climbing to there. I didn't have ammo.
Shit.
Motherfucker!
They just disintegrated. Okay. I was kind of hoping they would drop their guns. All right, see him in the distance.
Bless them out.
Someone's above us, but I don't think they can drop down on us. Kind of hoping this guy walks around. Where's the guy with the rifle?
No contact here either.
Into the grass. No grass here.
Where'd they go?
Come on over the edge for me. Oh, I definitely want to pick that up. Yeah, check these. Nothing open right here. Some ammo. Let's see. Is there more talking? She's still making noises. She went down. Yeah, just walk by the kid. It's all right. Oh, nice. Take that. Where's he at? Oh, he just dropped down here. I don't even know how he got down here.
Lem, you still with me?
Yeah.
Let's get to the exit.
Get to the exit? Where's the exit? What's the exit? Through there? Were. hell was that?
Abby.
Oh, it's a
vending machine. It doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Of course.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
Oh, I thought it was gonna come down more. Guess not, though. It's a short ladder.
In here. Through here.
Workbench here. I didn't really see anything worth upgrading, though. Can I make ammo? Worth to make anything right now? So I have the parts available to me in this room right now. No, I don't want to use that right this second.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it.
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.
Jumped in this thing or what?
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Follow your lead? We don't even know where the hell we're going. Now because the other person died? hell is that thing? Oh, it's a horse. See, is that somebody with a shield?
Cut them down!
Kind of letting them try to do the work for me here. Wish they aimed at each other as well as they usually aimed at me.
Guard down.
I actually need to heal up. I was thinking there might be food in here because it looks like a restaurant or whatever. But it looks like that was too much of a reach to expect that. So I will heal up real quick. Pulling rifle ammo again.
Abby, I have an idea.
We can use that horse.
Who can use that horse?
Hold it! Lev, come on!
You know how to ride?
More or less.
Oh wait, I have to control this thing?
Up ahead.
God, press Alt 2 to aim.
Here we go! Get ready!
Shut the horse. Yeah. Of course, that's the easiest way.
Hang on,
like.
We're going through. Shit. Which way to the dock?
Up there, over the hill.
Really could just, like, you know, slide down there.
Come on.
dead. I don't need to use that anymore. I'm not going this way. I thought I was going to. One scar and one, or at least two wolves. Completely fucking missed on all those shots. Somehow I'm still missing on that. You have bigger problems on your hands. People behind you. He just dodged out of the way just in time. At that time. There's a rifle back here. You come from? I've been looking over here.
May you all burn in hell!
Grab her?
Kill the wolf!
Where'd all these people just come from? There's like nobody over here a second ago. Make more of these just because I see I have materials laying around that I could probably grab. Person got cooked. Peek. There you go. Cut you two.
The docks are just over this hill.
We just came from over here. Why are there? Oh my God. Why are there people here? We just came from that side. This is just shit.
To the right.
Fuck. don't mean to, like, keep bitching, but, like... at some point, they gotta stop just appearing. Go into a building that's just in flames right now. This seems like a really good idea.
We gotta get out of here fast! Come on. Come on.
Damn. Yeah, there wasn't like a spike down there to spear when she landed. Why does she keep falling off? Hand on a smoldering piece of wood right now.
You were stupid companion.
Fuck you!
Pack is in the way.
No!
You're a damn disgrace! Damn you!
We have another one of these fucking fights. You don't, can't use any guns or anything, got it?
Shit.
cliff.
All right, guys.
Let's get out of the rain.
Gonna call this an episode here. We're back at the aquarium. We both, we all know what happens in this situation. This is where we catch back up to where we are in present time, because this has all been a flashback. So, next episode, we'll see what's in store. So feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace.